A car of mass 580 kg is moving on a circular path of radius 500 meter. If the coefficient of friction between road and tyres is 0.5, find the maximum safe speed of the vehicle on the path. Mass of the car 580 kg, radius of the circular path is 500 meter, coefficient of friction is 0.5. Find the maximum safe speed of the vehicle on the path. Now we know that the maximum safe speed on a curved path, V maximum, is given by root mu R G. Now substitute the values mu 0.5 or 1/2, radius 500, and G let us take 10. So if I simplify it, it is nothing but 2500, because 250 into 10, so 2500, it is 50. Therefore the maximum safe speed of the vehicle on the curved path is 50 meter per second. Here there is no dependence on mass. Whether it is 580 kg or 1000 kg, the safe speed depends only on the radius and also coefficient of friction.